I'm a hussar, I'm a hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding upon a part at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dun, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless through and through. Well, I was with Custer and the 7th, 76 or 77, scalped that little bighorn by the Sioux. And the tears and devastation of a once proud warrior nation, this I know, 'cause I was riding with them too. And I drank mare's blood on the run when I rode with the great Khan on the frozen Mongol steppe while at his height. And I was a white guard, I was a red guard, I was a czar's own palace horse guard when Romanov was murdered in the night. And I knew Saladin and rode his swift Arabians, harassing Doom's crusaders on the heavy drafts. And yet I rode the Percheron against the circling Saracen, and once again against myself was cast. Well, I'm a hussar, I'm a hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, riding Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dun, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless through and through. Crimson, if you're silent and you'll listen, you'll know that it was with them that I stood when Mare Thorpe, she cried as her four horsemen died, gunned down in scarlet coldest blood. Well, I was the firstest with the mostest when I fought for Bedford Forest, suffered General Wilson's Union raid. And mine was not the reason why, mine was but to do or die at Crimea with the charging light brigade. On high from Swiss to Sweden, be me Christian, be me heathen, the devil to the saber I shall put. With a crack flanking maneuver, I'm a new land a la super, striking terror into regiment of foot. Well, I'm a hussar, I'm a hun, I'm a wretched Englishman, routing Bonaparte at Waterloo. I'm a dragoon on a dun, I'm a Cossack on the run, I'm a horse soldier, timeless through and through. Well, I knew my days were numbered when o'er the trenches lumbered more modern machinations de la guerre. No match for rapid fire or the steel birds of the sky. With a final rearguard action I retreat. No match for barbed wire or the armored engine's whine. Reluctant, I retire and take my leave. Today I ride with special forces on those wily Afghan horses. To Stone's Northern Alliance give their thanks. And no matter defeat or victory in battle, it occurs to me that we may see a swelling.